Hello, welcome back. World 2 of Sausage Island has just opened up to me, and it seems that it's the main thing it's introduced so far is obstacles. Sausages can be pushed into them and stabbed. Does this go anywhere? No, looks like that's the end of the road. The save file that I loaded tells me Give me a count of 33 sausages. I've heard there's, I think, 215 in the game? So I'm like, what, a ninth of the way through or something? So this is a pretty decent size game. Sure, let's do this puzzle since it's right in front of me. The Great Tower is up here and apparently is going to be a major thing. Actually, so maybe I should tackle it sooner rather than later. Let me do a warm-up puzzle. Then I'll go to the Great Tower and see if I can get it done. Sad Farm. Ah, this is the one with the fences. Got it. Alright, so I learned about the fences last time. They're just obstacles. And I have to get a sausage through them somehow. I guess I'm gonna stab it. I've done, what, one World 2 puzzle, I think? Alright, sausage is stabbed. Yep, sure. Let's see, I think this'll work. I'm wrong. Okay, sure, I can do that, and then go over there and stab it, I guess? Sausage fork, get out of my way! Wow. Has this helped me? I think so. This seems like it all makes sense. Yep. Very simple. Sausage grilled. I don't feel like that was quite enough of a warm-up, so I'm gonna do one more puzzle before I try the big one. Cool! This looks small. That does not necessarily mean it will be simple. Doesn't look like much, though. I mean, like, why can't I just do that? Oops. Then do that a couple more times. And then do this a couple of times. It looks like I have room. Oh, wait. I see. I have to offset them by stabbing. Okay. So what happened? Well, I'm not allowed to see here because of the burner. Also, I think I've gotten myself stuck. Okay. So a little more complicated than it looked. Fine. That's retrievable. So I'm going to grill this sausage, then stab it, offset it, and grill it again. Now, how am I going to offset it, though? Because it looks like I'm going to... Oh, also how am I going to stab it? I guess like this. Wait, no, that doesn't work. What? I need to move into the thing to stab it, but I can't move from here over there. Oh, I see what I need to do, I think. Ooh, cool. Actually, you can just stay there for a moment. I think I need to use the other sausage's leverage, right? Sausage leverage. Yeah, that sounds good. Might as well grill it in the process. So with you, somewhere... Actually, I just want you out of the way for a moment. This is fine, I guess. Yes, and... Well, okay, sure, I guess I'm stabbing this one. That's fine, this should work. With that as an obstacle, then I can offset this and grill it. Cool. Yes, and I can get back off, great. Now, I do need to pull this off of my fork. That's not a problem. I can do everything I need to do here. Pulled off fork. You need to go just down a little bit. There is perfectly fine. Yes, got it. I think. Wait, why am I... I feel like I did this differently last time, but I'm not sure what exactly I did differently. I didn't have to push the sausage all the way to the west here to get it off of that spot. But this time, for some reason, I did. Alright, done. Oops, whoa, whoa. I still could have solved that, but anyway, done. That was cool. Okay, I think I'm warmed up. Let's take on the Great Tower. The reason I want to do this early is because I've heard it's a major thing, so I want to leave myself plenty of time to try and get it done. Okay, so what I've observed so far. Pushing this rolls those and then rolls those twice. I want to know, first thing I want to know, is what exactly happens if, actually the first thing I want to know is what happens if I do this. Whole tower moves, okay? Good. If I put you, I could obviously put you back under in the same arrangement. Ooh, I can't see myself very well here. What if I do this? Okay, that moves the whole tower over. Alright. Now this burner arrangement is really quite complicated. Oh dear. Next thing I want to know, what if I stab the bottom sausage in the tower? Can I just haul the whole tower around if I want to? I don't know if I do want to, but I want to know if I can. And I do know what happens if I do this, right? Kinda. Alright, so you're there, now I stab, well, I didn't want to stab you actually, just get out of the way. I stab this. Well, I have the one that wasn't supported by ground, okay, so yes, I think I could just take the whole tower around like that if I were to, instead of that, yeah, so this is all fairly intuitive. I think I understand the pushing mechanics just fine. What if I'm under it? What if I drop a sausage on myself? Alright, can move the whole tower around like that. Don't know if I want to, but it is an option. I want to know what happens if I drop it on myself. Oh, sure, well, that'll move it all around. Okay, if I go back a little bit. I just reset. Wait, I can't drop it on myself because it'll roll that way. Okay, yeah, I can't, Well, I can do this. Whoa! I can rotate sausages! I can rotate sausages! That's how you do it. That is how you rotate a sausage. You put it on your head and then turn. I have an enormous sausage hat. Okay. Oh, wow. I understand now why this level is going to be an issue. Whoa. How do I get a sausage off my head? I guess I just have to get in a position where I can push it off? Because, like, otherwise, those aren't coming off, are they? If I... Okay, let's see here. If I were to get that one over there supported by ground, it'll probably come off. No, I'm wrong. It's still on my head. The ground does not... Well, no, that's one tile too high. And that one's under my sausage fork. Okay, so if I go back to when I first got the sausage hat... And do it in a slightly different orientation, if that's possible. Wait, okay, so if I'm standing down here, when it's supported by my head, I can do that. Whoa. Okay. Oh. How can I make this happen? I want to move that sausage without... Okay, so this is different. Whoa, this is gonna be complicated. Oh, there we go. No? No? Not exactly. No? Yeah, I can't quite do what I'm trying to do here. Alright, fine. Okay, so, where to start on this? There may be more nuances to the pushing and carrying and rotating mechanics than I've discovered. I know I can also walk on sausages. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight of those arrangements of three burners. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight sausages. So one burner arrangement per sausage, it would seem. However, those are not two by twos. So I can't... just pushing a sausage onto that is not enough to solve the thing. Oh dear. Okay, so the arrangement I'm seeing here is not exactly the same as the one up to the north. Because there's another block I can stand on there, and there's no burner directly behind the ladder. So those are different. Let me try to cook one sausage. Let's see what that's like before doing anything crazy. Cooking one sausage would require... how am I going to cook the bottommost ones? I guess I could stab them and take them up the ladder, right? Okay, let's try that first. Without doing any crazy stacking or sausage hat sorts of things. If I do this first, can I climb this ladder? Yes. But now I can't do anything. Alright. 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 I need another sausage to make this possible. Another couple of sausages. I don't feel like what I'm doing right now is going anywhere good, but I'm gonna do it anyway and see where it leads. It is not easy to see what I'm doing. Whoa. Yeah, I didn't want to do any of that. I would like to pull you out. Sausages, you're in my way. Alright, whatever. Just get out of the way. I want to go over here. And this accomplishes nothing. How would I ever push this sausage where it needs to go? I don't feel like I would. Huh? Whoa, whoa, what just... Oh, hang on. I discovered a new mechanic. Walk this way, and sausage rolls that way. So a freely rollable sausage will act like a log when I'm walking on it. Okay. Oh, no. That complicates things terribly. Can I even climb this ladder anymore? Yes, that just puts a sausage on my head. Okay. Alright. So walk to the... Walk to the right. I just can't because I fall off. Walk to the left. Sausage will roll to the right. Walk to the right. Sausage will roll to the left. So that's no good. So I would have to instead do this. That one would have to happen second. Wow. Alright, so in order to cook those two, I just have to do it in the other order. So from here, that's there. Shoot, I'm not allowed to continue after that. Fine. Oops. This is complicated. Alright, I've cooked two sausages. I learned another mechanic that I didn't know before I started that sequence of experimentation. Oh. If I'm not mistaken, this little symbol on the ground tells me where the start point is and how it's oriented, in case I forget. Cool. Alright. Hypothetically, how would I cook the rest of these? I only have two up high, but hey, well, okay, there's no reason to restart yet. Not until I know a specific reason that this is unsalvageable. I probably need to bring two sausages with me before I do that sequence of events. Probably. But not necessarily. Okay. So those two over there are cookable in the same way that the ones up north were cooked. The exact same way. You've been stabbed, I have all three of those, and I can't go anywhere with them, can I? I can go here, can't I? Mm-hmm. but now I'm stuck with those. That's not what I want. Suddenly, sunrise. Okay, so from here I can't turn to the east, but I can instead do this and make that happen. Okay. Did I want to do that? I don't know. Do I want to rotate any of these? I don't know. For now, I guess I'll assume I don't. So let's have four horizontal ones for... Oh! Can't climb down that because my fork is in the way. Or the sausage is in the way of my fork, more accurately. Alright, sure. So you guys are down. Oh, shoot. Getting off a sausage is not always easy. Dang it. Okay. That's fine. Just go someplace else. Sure. That will do. So from here I can cook... from here I can cook these. I probably want to do more stuff before I do that. But anyway, I've cooked four sausages. And I'm trapped. Okay, so I want to do this all in a cascade. Yeah, it's like... One... Two... Three over here, and then four over there. So that part makes sense. What about the other four sausages? If I were to bring one with me... Which one, and in what orientation? And how will I get it off my fork once it's on? Yeah, no, none of that is going to help much. I can cook it a little bit. Not going to help. What if I bring one in a different orientation? I don't feel like I want to stab any of these sausages. Well, except for the ones that I want to get in those positions. And even then, I don't need to. All right. So let's go back to a point where I can just roll one up to the top. It might be quicker to restart, but I'm not ready to yet. So when did I move those to the side? Probably before I grilled those other two. Yeah, right here. Okay. So with those in a better place... I can't step off this sausage, it'll just roll itself away, won't it? Yeah, shoot. Okay, so that's a problem. Can I... Okay, so does rolling a sausage by walking across it... No, I can't get away with stabbing that. Does rolling a sausage by walking across it... I had a question I wanted to ask about that. Does it move another sausage that's next to it, or can I only do one at a time? I don't know why I would only be able to do one at a time, but it's a thing worth checking. So if I step left right now, that rolls both. Okay, good to know. So what that means is I'm trapped now. If I step there, I'm trapped. Well, I'm not trapped now. I'm trapped if I do this. So I guess I have to not do that. So those sausages are not going to roll away from there, which is a problem. Okay. Well, hang on. Yeah, no, I can't step left. Stepping right does the... Okay, it tries to roll it into the wall. I can see it twitch around a little bit when I do that. But then it just steps there. And now I'm trapped. Hey, what if I fall in the water? Okay. These two sausages on top need to move west somehow, maybe? How could that happen? When did... Alright, I'm just gonna restart. Maybe I'm wrong about all of that. Yeah, this is complicated. Like, these feel good as opening moves, right? Why would I not do that? If I do this, one falls there, which is kind of fine. Those are all up a little bit higher now, which is interesting. Could I... Well, I could keep the tower... Here, why don't I... So that I can see what I'm doing. Why don't I go around this south instead of north? Oh, wait. That's done nothing good. This is in the way? Whoa. Sausages are on my... Oh, no, they're... one is on my fork. Oh, one is on my fork. I haven't had that happen before, and I'm unable to rotate it. It only rotates if it's on my head. Is the rotation a thing that actually comes into play? Or is it just a mechanic that I don't need to use yet, but will need to use later, I wonder? Would I ever want to rotate a sausage? I don't think so? In this setup? Because the... It's set up for the orientations that are already there, as far as I can see. Oh wait, actually I do want to do that, don't I? No. Maybe. I don't know. Well, you're not coming out of there. And now there's a sausage on... Oh, no. No sausage on my head. Okay. And, right, so I can still do this without getting any sausage on my head. Alright, and if I do that... Nothing's really any better than it was. So I've improved nothing. Okay. Yeah, no, this is not... Whoa, lots of stuff happened. Probably nothing that I wanted to happen. Yeah, no. No. This sort of thing is no good. So I was closer before. I had four sausages grilled, but then a bunch I didn't know what to do with. I need to figure out how to get... the other four onto the upper grills, I think, because once the first four are on the lower grills, there's no taking them off. They also act as bridges. I could construct additional bridges temporarily. Mm-hmm. Okay. So sure, let me just take this tower down. I need to stab you. Or actually not. I don't need to stab you at all. Sure, so you're there. Actually, now you can... You can act as a bridge right now, but not to the burners over there. So I have to push you over there to act as a bridge for the burner, and then that makes you one way, because then you'll roll over to the east. Okay, so let's try a different sequence of actions. Got that there. I just want to roll you off. Don't really care what the stuff on top does yet. I will soon, but not yet. Great. Bridge is built. I would say I want to stab a sausage, but I kind of don't. Well, but I've put myself in a situation where it's required, though. I got those two up. So ignoring those two that are on the ground, is there anything I can do from this state? Whoa. Well, not with both there. Right. Well? Okay. Okay. Things are happening. How would I do the last little bit? Do I need to do it earlier? That might be possible. That might totally be possible. No, it's not. There's no way I could push it that far west onto these burners. Oh, but maybe I could do it on the ground? Well, no. But if I stab it to get it up the ladder, there's no unstabbing it. That's not true. That is not necessarily true. Okay, now hang on. I'm gonna push this off. Whoa, whoa. And then get stuck, apparently. Shoot. No, there's no walking off this sausage. Man! Alright, I'll push this off another way. I can't push it off in such a way that lets me... Well, okay, fine. I'll retrieve it from the ground somehow. I want to work with that sausage in a moment. I have a thought for things to do with it, but I also want to mess with this one. Okay, so here's an idea. What was the ungrilled side? It was... Even or odd, whichever one the row just to my north is not. So whichever even or odd row I'm standing on, the left end of it needs to be grilled. Now that it's out there, it's stuck. I'm not going to be retrieving that ever, I think. Could I do that with two sausages? Well, hang on. Once I put it down on the ground, especially in that corner, there's no getting it back up, right? So don't put it there. Alright, so forget that sausage for a moment. I want to mess with this one. The only way I'm getting back... Oh, here we go. There, you're on the ground now. The only way I'm getting back is like this. So this is very much a one-time action. But I can... Right, what I wanted to do with this... was to... cut the flowers a little bit. And then change that up. Now you... conveniently have grilled... let's see. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... Yeah, that's an odd number away from there, which is what I want, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How do I count this? Right, so number of rolls. That sausage, moving from there to these upper two burners. Yeah, this spot that I just stepped on there. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 rolls. Yes, it's an odd number, so it would be on its other side. The spot where I just grilled it is the specific spot that I wanted to grill when it was up there. I don't think that does me any good because I don't see myself ever being able to retrieve the sausage from here. I could, however, do this. This. Now, if I were to have taken that with me... right, anyway, so the point of putting it there, and then putting another one... Yep. I had another thought, I'll come back to it in a second. Now, point of putting it there, and then putting another one... Come on now. Ah! Ah! Everything's in my way. Ah! I just want to get this sausage off of its spot. Mmm! There, finally. Putting another one. Right here. So that's now a two-way bridge. I can freely traverse both directions without anything getting terribly disrupted. Oh, I see. That's why it's switching. It wants to roll. And I could continue to toast the side that it's already on. Oop. Well, if I did it from the other direction. Sure. So those can both be halfway grilled. That is no longer two-way traversable, right? Because now those things... Well, this part is, but this part is not. Because as soon as I... If I try to move this way, that happens. Same from here. Okay. So going back, I had another idea. If I were to stab one of these... Then climb a ladder with it. Okay, so if I'm stabbing one of those in that orientation, it has to be one of those ladders. That's problematic. So I've grilled that a little bit. Great, big deal. Now I can stab that from the end, but I feel like stabbing a sausage from the end means it's stuck in your fork forever, because I can never get any leverage to unstab it, right? Like, I can't move any of those directions. I can't... There's nothing for it to grip onto to get off my fork. So it's kind of stuck there forever. So if I'm ever doing this, it needs to be at the end of a solution, the end of a puzzle, when all I need to do is grill the bottom of that sausage somewhere, probably. Yeah. I don't know what other moves I could try to see if I could get this off my fork. What about... No. There's nothing. Right. How do I turn this into a solution? There are burners up top that I have to use somehow. I have a way to make a bridge that lets me get to most of them, but they're in an awkward formation. Alright, I'm gonna restart all the way. Let me focus on getting two sausages of each orientation up on the platforms in such a way that I can work with them. Feels like that's the next step. How would I do that? Where would I do that? Which orientation do I want where? I'm going to have to roll them off. I want to, like, split this into two towers somehow. I think. Whoa, hang on. No. Not that yet. Whatever. So if that there... How is this ever going to do what I want? It's not. I've made many mistakes. I want to position that differently. What I can do is, if I put this here instead... Okay, This is a way to move the things on top of the sausage that I just rolled one tile instead of two. So if I position the sausage they're rolling onto, not directly under them, but one tile farther, then they don't go as far. Okay? These are some remarkably deep mechanics. Okay, I moved some things off. Not quite the way I planned to, but I did it one way. What was the point of that? Okay, if I want to shuffle these around in such a way as to make two separate, two tall towers, I think I've already, well, I've at least made it way more complicated for myself than it probably needs to be. Whoa. Yeah, no, I'd rather keep them a lot more intact than that. Okay. Let's try that a different way. What if I instead... start like that, Oh boy. Oh boy, what have I done? Oh hey! With those on my fork, I can just move that structure around in that direction. Okay. And I can move it in the other direction too. Okay. But I can't move it this way, can I? No. Not like that, at least. I'm no longer really sure what I'm trying to accomplish. Nothing on my head. This moves over one, so that I can move the whole tower over just one. Good. Then north. Yeah, just to there. Okay. Climb ladder. What's going to happen when I press south here? Interesting. What kind of structure do I currently have? What am I looking at? It's at an awkward angle, so it's hard to see. Okay, so there are two vertically facing sausages on the ground and one horizontally facing one. Next layer is the same story. Next layer after, well, is the opposite story. Next layer after that is just two horizontal ones. Oh, boy. That's not what I wanted to do, I think. This is starting to feel like a situation where I need to just say, okay, I've explored the mechanics a bit, I've learned some about how sausages work in a tower formation, now I need to go do some other puzzles, stop thinking about this for a bit, get my mind right, and what? Okay, that one's supported by my fork. Yeah, in any case, I'm not gonna solve this in the next couple of minutes. Alright, so that's the Great Tower. It's complicated. I managed to cook four and then two other halves of sausages, I think. I'm going to have to... I learned a lot of new mechanics. I just don't yet know how to combine them into an actual working solution for this. I feel like I'm not super far off, but it's still going to take a lot of fiddling. What is this on the ground? Just a random red dot. There's another one. Are those... flowers? I don't know. I don't know what those are. Yeah, so I learned a bunch of mechanics. I press escape to exit. Okay. I will tackle the Great Tower later. I think I'd rather do some other puzzles here just to make some actual progress first, but... Alright, so that's what that entails. Hopefully some of those mechanics will show up in smaller, more manageable ways in other puzzles on this zone. But yeah, we'll see you next time, I guess. And I'll see you then.